Let's look at how to take this left corner pattern and put it on the right corner of this leather. Step one, make a copy. Step two, use a light box or a window to trace through to the back side. Step three, with clear packing tape, cover the front and the back. Step four, trim your borders. Step five, wet your leather down. Step six, trace your lines using a ballpoint stylus.